Hello guys, today we're going to be taking a look at, for this matchup request for Wednesday, it's the Rangers against the Capitals at New York. So we're going to take a look at the rosters first this time around. So let's see who shows up first. Probably New York, I'm taking. Alright, so they got Lindros, who's 87, pretty good. Leach is solid, 82, 80. They got some decent players, though their goalies leave some to be desired. 77, that's kinda... They need some strong goalie game. Let's see, let's look at Washington. Okay, alright, they have a better goalie, but the roster is a whole lot weaker. So, they got, what's this guy? Jagger. Bondra. Zubris and Gonchar are the same rating, so, yeah, I might go with them. Just because their goalie's better, but we'll have to see. So, alright, so New York, so the game's at New York, so New York is home. Okay, 77 overall, 74, 75, 78. Oh, Rangers are better. Even though I think their goalie's not as good, but they're better by a few, and I need the advantage, so I'm going to go with the Rangers. Yeah, we'll go with Lindros at center. Winger, Burr. Leach is pretty good, though. I'll do him at winger. And then defense. Barnaby, he's pretty weak there. I need someone who's... That guy's more balanced. I'll go with Foyt right here. 77 right there. Oh, man. It's killing me. So here's a quick question. I was always curious, is there like a jersey number system of hockey, or is any number okay? Because I know NFL there's a jersey system. I think there's one in basketball, and I don't know if there's one in baseball. Baseball and hockey I'm curious on. I think there's one for football and basketball, but the other two I wasn't quite sure. Thank you. Alright. Need to have it be aggressive, because, oh my god. Oh my god. Dang it, come on. Okay. Oh my god. What's this difficulty on? Is this the easy difficulty? I don't remember this game being that hard, but I am playing with kind of scrubby teams, so when I play this, I use the Red Wings. They're not like the best team in the game. Timers, shots, equal amount of shots, they just went in. They passed more. You may have to try passing more. Just have a shitty goalie. That's the problem. He's not a good goalie. He's like 77. That's not good. For a game like this, you need a good goalie. Oh my god! I'm skipping through this excess shit. What the heck? Still just not passing as often. I need to pass more, I guess. Oh my god. Okay. I'm close to a team fire, which I'd rather have than solo fire. Thank you. Oh my God. Thank God. I need to do DQ more. I need to do more of that. That's the one thing I'm not doing as much as I should. Alright, I got one. There we go. Oh my God. Dang it. It got blown out again. Scored more than last time. Barely. Oh. Yeah, I'm hoping. Oh, man. After this, let's look at the difficulty. Let's see. Eagle Mile shots, they had more one-timers. We had more hits and stick checks. They passed a lot more. They won more face-offs, too. Yeah. Tied the third period, just. Oh man. I'm gonna say wrong. I got that right, really? Look at difficulty. Rookie. Beginner, all-star, pro, rookie. go to beginner? Because I feel like if I go to beginner, then I end up just winning each game by like 10 goals. I think I may just have to go to hockey school. Play around with the game a little bit before kickstarting that. Yeah, franchise mode in this game is a little bit different. What you do is you pretty much create a team and you go around and play teams around the world trying to get in the NHL. It's kind of soccer like promotion, promote, demote kind of thing. And the season mode's just a season mode. It's going to be a bit experimental. I never played a franchise mode like that before, so I don't know how it's going to be organized or how long it's going to last. So we're going to take, we'll see what we get there. We'll just have to go by ear on that, but it'll be fun. It'll be something new and different. But yeah, guys, I need to get better at this. If I'm going to progress, and I don't even know how I would determine how to end the franchise mode other than probably, like, once I move up. I don't know how long it'll last or whatever, so we'll see. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.